On September 15th at Supernova, the self-proclaimed King of Wrestling will take on the 7-foot weapon of mass destruction, Armageddon, in a match of world force.
You decide the fate of a jackass talking shit about Hollywood and Eddie. One more supposed to be like Eddie.
Man, that'll be an awesome contest for that. I can't wait.
Long-time rivals looking to tear into one each other once again. And I guess Tommy wants a microphone.
Oh, great. Of course he's going to demand the microphone.
Who are you, Randy Orton now?
He wishes he...
Well, that's debatable.
Okay, first starts with forming like Randy Orton. Now he thinks he's CM Punk. Originality, people, please.
In the name of God.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, yo.
What the hell? Did we just go into a time machine?
Dude, I don't know.
Dude, that's CWA, Michael Hyman.
Guys, dude.
Eddie, I'm basically going to call this a mirror, man.
I swear to God, I haven't had anything to drink in a long time, and I feel like I'm drunk because I'm seeing double here.
Yo, we got a mirror match going on here. We have Michael Hyman of the Now. What is this, a WWE 33? We got present day Michael Hyman versus Attitude Era Michael Hyman.
I can't even, I think it's a strange thing.
Oh, dude. I can't believe we're seeing this.
Dude, we're seeing the devil. We're seeing,
Michael
Hyman,
I'll tell you what.
We're seeing current Michael Hyman
does not look the move.
Versus Attitude Era Michael Hyman.
Dude,
this is like the greatest plug for WWE 13 right here.
The king of the old school king of wrestling versus the man that'll make you tap. Wow, this is amazing.
Something tells me the Michael Hyman of today is not a
new. He is not a
new. I wonder if that's really the actual original Michael Hyman, or if that's an actor acting like him.
I'm going to go with an actor playing this
thing.
Unless you know somebody with a time machine.
I'm going to assume he doesn't.
I wouldn't put it past him though.
Michael Hyman against his Attitude Era self. Hilarious.
I tell you what, maybe hilarious to most of the action here, but not to much.
And by the way, you guys, remember when Hyman faces Armageddon and Supernova, you can vote for one of five matches that they'll be in, whether it be First Blood, Flaming Tables, Hardcore, I Quit, or a little special attraction called the U.S. Dojo Special Attraction Match with Joe. I believe you would know more about that than anybody. Oh!
Hold on to Facebuster by...
Oh yeah, I've seen a couple of those U.S. Dojo Special Attraction. I believe there's only been two of them as of right now.
And the rules for that, 20 count for count out, no disqualification.
Yep.
So you can go out and...
Also worth noting, guys, that don't forget Michael Hyman is part of the Terror Train. Dudes are trying to make American wrestling the dominant sport in the business.
Hello. I'm a double stomp. I'll tell you what, this kid hasn't got a lick of offense in him.
Of course, dude, because he's mad. This is like the mass transit incident all over again.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Except there's no New Jack.
Thank goodness for that.
Yeah.
Sitting in, that's what you get for lying about your age.
You gotta wonder who put this kid up to dressing up like the old school Michael Hyman, though.
That is a very good question.
What's this? So, how much would it be Blaine, Jay?
I wouldn't put it past him.
Or maybe it was like remnants of the Pure Team. Chan, did you see a Sudden Madness?
I unfortunately have not. I need to. It sounds like it's some crazy shit.
Me and Eddie were there, and we saw a lot of travesties of justice.
Oh!
Face,
I'm pretty sure he's about to end it right here, right now.
No kidding. It's going to be over before he even starting.
Or maybe not.
Yeah, I think he's just toying with this kid.
He's like, I'm going to kill my past self so it can kill me.
And here we go.
Cross face.
It's over.
Cross face is in.
Tap out, kid.
Dude, very just tap tough. Out.
There it is. It's over.
Yeah, whoever this is, he got buried.
Eddie Champ, get me my shovel. Get my forces. We're going to send this guy to CCL Brothers. He needs to go back to the development where he belongs. Along with Chris Knight. Him and Chris Knight could be best friends.
Oh, Jesus.
Buried in the bottom of the CCL developmental barrel, getting beat up by FCW.
Come on now.
Hey, come on now. Is that really necessary?
Come on.
Dude, he's putting this guy in his place. Don't get me wrong, I hate Michael Hyman for all the crap he said about me at being Eddie at Sudden Madness, but he has to put this kid in his place for, you know, mimicking him.
Come on, this isn't enough to go. Come on!
We need more refs out here!
T-
And then,
oh my God! It's that walking mass of steroids.
I'm in trouble.
His attitude.
Hyman's up Schitt's Creek with no paddle.
Oh! And he's got no movement. If you remember that. Eddie, would it be wise to say the movement is done?
Obviously, this day, movement up. I suppose so. Oh boy, now Michael Hyman is. Oh my God!
Best backbreaker ever!
Guys,
he hit him with the BBE! Who knows?
Hilarious.
Oh, what the hell?
It's a Mondo Rio! What the hell?
It's a Mondo Rio!
He's a member of the territory. He converted to American wrestling.
Look at this. Uh-oh, oh, it is left up.
My goodness, here comes the rest of the terror train.
Later with Carl Rodriguez. Oh, boy, we're on the gateway. Uh-oh. Yeah, I think he's
seizing
now. He's seizing now. Yeah, this is
bad. Here we go.
That was just too much.
Dude, he's falling victim to American style. They're yelling in his ear, American Wrestling! American Wrestling! American Wrestling!
This is ridiculous.
They're going to convert Armageddon. They're going to try to convert it to American style. Meanwhile,